shit's closed. Beat.
Hello, hello.
Marshall, how's business?
Booming. You and Johnny take care of that thing with Aldrich?
He's dead, if that's what you're asking.
Prick deserved to be flayed alive. You know, I can forgive just about anything, but you don't turn your back on the Stars and Stripes. Anyway, how'd you like to enter the ever-expanding field of bounty hunting?
What? Like tracking down bail jumpers?
Yeah, bail jumpers, weirdos, assholes, you name it. Just bring them back here alive. Hell, you can even use my old friend the B-128. It's a compact dart pistol. Knocks them out cold.
Then I bring them back here, I imagine.
Yeah, trunk usually works best. Last thing you want is your upholstery getting ruined. Your first target is Ray Duplass. Got picked up for running around with his pecker out.
Sounds like a charmer.
Yeah, kid's a little mixed up is all. Says his nudity is a political act against the war. That earned him a beating from some boys in the New Bordeaux PD. A lot of them served, or they've got sons who are serving, so they take that shit personal.
If Ray's got a warrant out on him, cops might not feel like bringing him in easy.
Bingo. Ray's been waving his cock at some of the anti-war protests in the French Ward, South Downs, and downtown.
All right. I'll head down to one of the protests, see if I can scoop him up before the cops do.
Duplass is slippery. Literally, it's called hyperhidrosis.
Sees me with his liable to think it's the real thing.
Bingo bongo.
I'm here. No sign of Duplass.
Yet.
It's only a matter of time before he exposes himself.
Gonna need a new vehicle at South Downs.
Aye. I'll get her out to you right away.
Cassandra told me to reach out. I certainly appreciate some help with the phones.
Sure thing.
One car is promised.
Appreciate it.
In retrospect, I probably should have given you gloves.
See, you got Ray squared away. You gonna be all right?
Well, Ray's gonna go into the system. But every court date, I'll be there too. For him.
You getting soft on me, Marshall?
Well, time does us all in. Next up, a scam artist by the name of Kurt Mancini has this oil lease scheme that's got him in the Dixie Mafia's crosshairs.
Poor Kurt.
Yeah, well, don't lose any tears for this creep. He refined his cons working little old widows around town.
Should leave his ass to the cops, then.
You could. But where's the payday in that, huh? Last I heard, he was shacking up in some shithole.
I'll check there first.
Mancini's a con man and a jerk-off. Try not to kill his ass when you... Meet him.
Marshall. I'm at Kurt's place. Somebody beat me here.
Did you find a body?
Not yet. I'm hoping if this guy's as slippery as you say, he's a step ahead of the Dixie Mafia. I'll look around the room, see if I can get back on his trail. Hey, Marshall, has Kurt seen anyone?
Well, Lincoln, I didn't know he was your type.
Too skinny. Man needs something to hold on to.
Careful.
I found a lease. French War Department under the name Terra Unger.
I bet our Dixie friends found that lease first. Might not hurt to go sit on the place. See if he shows.
And tick fall.
Just gonna take a squirt, and I'll get it right to you.
Four wheels and an engine. You're set.
Appreciate it.
This better be the last stop of the night, Kurt, old buddy.
I swear, it's here, fellas. I just got a little mixed up, is all.
Well, you better get unmixed real quick. Because this is going to be the final stop of the night, if you get me.
Yeah, of course. It's just right here.
Chris, make it run for it.
Well, I guess you better chase him harder than that.
This better be the last stop of the night, Kurt, old buddy.
I swear, it's here, fellas. I just got a little mixed up, is all.
Well, you better get unmixed real quick. Because this is going to be the final stop of the night, if you get me.
Yeah, of course. It's just right here.
Chris, make it run for it.
Well, I guess you better chase him and dart him then.
He's real.
I'll be happy to take care of that for you.
Run!
What the hell's wrong?
What is going on over there?
Oh, I can't stay
here.
Beating
like the drum.
Wake up. Hello?
Heart beating like the drum.
Are you gonna call the cops?
This old world's gone to hell.
Holy Jesus! Run!
We're sorry about this, ma'am.
Line with Dick.
Come on in. I've got more work for you.
Hey.
How's Mancini settling in?
Yeah, that motherfucker. You know, he wanted to tell me about a surefire way to make extra money from my own home. I gave him a taste of the cattle prod, and that was the end of that. Anyway, I've got one more for you. Brian Patrick O'Malley.
Name rings a bell.
Old school Irish mob out of Baton Rouge. Had to split when the Fed started closing in. Word is O'Malley plans to line his pockets here in New Bordeaux before heading down to Mexico.
Last thing I need is more pissed off Irish trying to get a piece of this city.
That's my thinking, exactly. Little bird tells me O'Malley's gone to ground in the bayou. You might want to get him before he starts making his move.
Imagine you need him alive like the others.
Well, there's no money in a dead man now, is there? Besides, he's one of five brothers, all of them big shots up in Baton Rouge. And you certainly don't need that extra layer of hell descending on you.
Mm-hmm. The dart it is.
O'Malley's got muscle with him, so watch your butt.
The next drink. Then I want you boys to start getting some coffee down your throats. If we're to rob this city block by block, then we'll need our wits about us. Keep your head about you.
No bloody cock-ups. Understand?
Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm gonna have a word with this fine establishment's proprietor.
You we ain't got time for who, what, when. Go out the back way.
Don't kill me. Please don't.
Got O'Malley.
Perfect. Now get the hell out of there.
Thank you.
You're a man who gets shit done. Thanks for bringing O'Malley in. It's funny, now that he's in the hands of the feds, I don't imagine his brothers have much use for him anymore. They're probably making plans as we speak.
That's pretty fucking cold, Marshal.
Well, the way I see it is this whole job is pain reduction. Let an asshole like O'Malley run rough over New Bordeaux, or let his brothers deal with him behind bars. You and me both know how the world works.
Spoken like a true spook.
What do you want me to say? You gotta do a little fucked up shit to stop the big fucked up shit from happening.
And we bury any bodies along the way.
Don't turn into a melancholy mother on me. Come on, you did some good. That kid Duplass? I was able to talk to a buddy in the DA's office. He's getting out, and he swears he won't show his dick in public again.
Will wonders never cease?
Yeah, small wonders. Thanks for your help, Lincoln.
Be seeing you, Marshal.
You got those three like a bad case. Good job, is what I'm saying.
Need someone to get this cash out in the bayou.
Hold y'all.
I'm running low on all kinds of shit. Can you help me out in the bayou?
I'll head your way now.
I'm in the bayou and I need transportation.
On a lot. Just getting her warmed up.
What are we handling today?
Keep this safe.
Bonsoir, chérie.
Everything you see is for sale.
Show me what you got. That's okay.
See you later.